time to get off.
What?
Do you want me to repeat it?
Yes, into the loudspeaker if you don't mind.
Believe me when I tell you, this is your one shot. So make it count.
Now. I get off now.
You know, maybe this was a bad idea.
No. This is a great idea. It's up there with, gravity or, you know, cold fusion or what have you. It's a really, really good idea. You're the shut up.
It's fake? You're not zeroing out? You don't have a timer at all?
No, I don't. But, no, I just want the chance to see if I like the person and if they like me back. I mean, you said yourself you're different with timerless guys, so don't you think that we got to know each other for real?
Yeah. Except you were lying to me the whole time.
Okay. Say I get a timer, and it says that me and you are supposed to be together forever and ever. That'll satisfy you, right?
Yes.
You're gonna trust a little piece of plastic over what I can tell you right now.
Nicole, you're not telling me anything!
I'm telling you that I love you.
Ummmm, your timer.
Says I'm supposed to walk off into the sunset with some stranger, and I don't accept that.
A year from now, are we together?
A year is a long time.
See, for me, the answer is yes. Of course, without a doubt, we are together. It's because you're not in love with me.
I was in love with you. I think I was.
But you broke my heart, and I'm really trying to be a man about it, okay? Is there a scar?
There will be. You scarred me.
I'm really glad that you don't care about the timer. This way.